I tell you, there's no better sight in all of racing than to see those cars stacked up four deep like that.
I tell you what, I love to see a crowd like this turn out on a Saturday night, and I love to see a full field of cars.
Spring Thaw 2015 is officially underway. Give them green! And we'll do it again. Tom and Jerry going on there. And I always watched old Spike, the Bulldog. Spike might be sitting in row two with that iron pipe. Ready to go! Green flag is out of here. Ray Cook takes off. Early lead down the back straightaway. Come on, boys. Let's get up through the corner. Number four, Ray Cook leads lap one. Thaw settling into second. Chad Ogle now into third. Here comes Stacy Bowles up to the fourth position. Matt McCarter, Ferguson in trouble. He's back battling the 22 car. Maybe saving it to come alive later on as they are just everywhere around turns 1 and 2 to 3 and 4. They could be quickly closing into the backfield. Kyle Pierce in the 21 still struggling. Having problems after qualifying, he is off the pace. So here we go. Three up on the board. It is Ray Cook out in front. One car slowing down on the front straightaway. It's Mark Vineyard in the four. Kyle Pierce is going to bring it in on pit road. 281 down pit road. The four car is also slowing down on the back straightaway. Ray Cook out in front, but they are swarming from about 14th on back. They're battling for position. Doug Sanders, David Payne. There's Ben Watkins as the leader starts to close in on the tail end of Bobby Mays' car. Caution on the Speedway. One car slowing down, exiting turn number four. Yellow is out. Have to see that car come off the banking over here to get a notice coming to stop on the Speedway. Try to get a look at who that is. Coming off of turn number four. But the Tar Heel Tiger, he's got the Lewis closing in on 20 down as Ray Cook leads lap 19. A little bit of smooth sailing up front of two cars to maneuver as they work through 3 and 4. Chad Uggles right there with the Tiger coming out of turn number one. 20 laps down. David Payne's car wobbling off the pace. Chad Uggles, he's going to pull the yo-yo back. Here he comes off of turn three. Oh, he's going to get picked off again. Trouble, turn three. One car has slowed. David Payne will slow the action. 21 laps. It'll resort back to 25 stops in the 2015 Motor Wars campaign. This is the OK sign, 20 complete, 30 to go, 5 to halfway. So it's been Ray Cook flag to flag, but it has not been easy working in this lap traffic, fending off Ogle, getting picked off, Ogle taking the lead momentarily, Cook getting it back. Is Donald McIntosh holding anything? Is he saving something for this last